Now we're brought to a 4v4. The rest of the action is around that A site, but they're waiting for that wall. They decide to go for it right now before anything else can transpire. Wall comes up, awkward timing, survives and wins! Tempz is alive!